We're live here in Charlotte County, the village of Holiday Lake, one of the areas in Charlotte County that was hit by a tornado in January, and then, of course, Hurricane Ian. I want you to take a look behind me at this home because you can see what the wind did to this home, ripped off the siding. Might be a little tough to see, but the roof is kind of peeled up like a tin can, and these people just kind of had to leave. I mean, this is a visualization of just having to pick up everything and just leave when that power went out after Ian. And that's why it's so essential that you have that hurricane kit ready. Your hurricane kit is not just for during the storm, it's for potentially after the storm as well. And a lot of hurricanes will take out your power. And if you're relying on your fridge, keep in mind that your food is going to spoil after 1 to 2 days without electricity. NBC2's First Alert meteorologist Lauren Hope has more.
Every hurricane season, we stress the importance of your hurricane kit, especially having non-perishable food and enough water to sustain you in those initial weeks during a storm. Now, hurricane kits are critical, but if you have to rely on your fridge, well, food in your fridge only will last 4 hours. What about your freezer if the power goes out? If it's full, it will last 48 hours. Now, if it's only half full, it will only last 24 hours. That's why it's so critical to make sure you are prepared way ahead of the storm. In studio, meteorologist Lauren Hope, NBC.